Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs Bears Trading Academy. In this video, we'll talk about the current situation in Nifty and Bank Nifty after the budget sessions. So here we have Nifty 50 chart in the time frame daily, and this is a candle which was formed on the budget day, that is on February 1st, Saturday. And in a single session, Nifty has lost around 372 to 80 points in a single session. So this shows the bearishness in the market of Nifty after the budget. In the intraday, for the first 2 hours, Nifty tried to move up. So from this candle, from 11,900, Nifty went higher till 12,000. So this up move has occurred in just 2 hours, and post this up move, we have seen a good fall from the highs of 12,000 till 11,640. So around 360 points fall has occurred in just 4 hours, 4 to 5 hours. So this shows the bearishness in the market after the budget. And also Nifty's current price is at this level, and this is a high which was formed on this corporate rate reduction day, and Nifty is now at this level only. It is testing this level, so there is a good support for Nifty at 11,700, and at this level for 11,490 to 500. So this is a good range and support range for Nifty to take support after such a big fall. And if you just go back in the history, whenever Nifty has crossed all-time highs, it has seen a good fall. And once again in March or May, in the May month, when we have crossed this all-time high, we have seen a good fall till 11,600. Now also Nifty has crossed this all-time high, went higher, and we are seeing a good downfall again in Nifty. So this shows the bearishness in the market in the current, in the coming months. So this fall can be expected till February and March. And in the Bank Nifty has seen more than 1,000 points fall starting from this candle, around 11,100 points in a single session. So Nifty's current closing is below this high made on the corporate trade. So this high was broken and Nifty is trading below this high. Bank Nifty tried to take support at this level for a week. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 candles tried to take support at 30,800 level at the high of this candle. So they tried to take support, but yesterday's budget was so not convincing that they had to go below this high, and it made a good closing at the lows. So this fall can be expected till 28,400 to 20,000 also. So if we see the support and resistance areas, we have a good support over here at 28,940, another support over here at 29,600. So these are the supports in a Bank Nifty, and one more support can be expected at this high, but it has got broken. So if we just look any more support over here, we have good support resistance over here at 31,055, and no more at another resistance at 31,380. So at this level, so we have good resistances over here and a support over here, and this fall can be expected to complete in the coming months of February. And mostly fall can be seen till 28,000, not below this, 28,050. So Nifty is not going to go below this 27,600 level. So this is a place where this up move has all started, and now it is all going down. So it is a good time for the market to complete this fall and make a good rally in the coming months. So these are the supports and resistances in the Bank Nifty. And in the Nifty, if we just switch the time frames, So the resistances are hard to be found in this Nifty. A good resistance over here, another resistance over here, and one more resistance over here. So these are the resistances in the Nifty, and these are the supports. So these supports might act for a good up move, or else if these are also broken, then we can see a good downfall in the Nifty in the coming months. So this is all about Nifty and Bank Nifty for today and the Monday sessions. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up and also share with the other traders. Thanks for watching.